गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू इंग्लिश वन डेट 17th June। सो इट्स चैप्टर नंबर 5 एडजेक्टिव। एडजेक्टिव्स टेल्स अस अबाउट द कलर साइज शेप एंड नंबर ऑफ नाउन्स। एडजेक्टिव नाउनर कलर साइज शेप एवं नंबर के बोझाए। फॉर एग्जाम्पल ग्रीन ग्रास, द कलर ऑफ द ग्रास इज ग्रीन, सो ग्रीन इज एडजेक्टिव। देन ए स्मॉल बर्ड, द साइज ऑफ द बर्ड इज स्मॉल, सो स्मॉल इज एडजेक्टिव। ए राउंड सन, द शेप ऑफ द सन इज राउंड, सो राउंड इज एडजेक्टिव। देन थ्री स्टार, थ्री स्टार्स, द नंबर ऑफ स्टार्स स्टार इज थ्री, सो थ्री इज एडजेक्टिव। The adjective green describes the noun grass. It tells us what the color of the grass is. So, the adjective green describes the noun grass. Noun grass ke describe korche green. It tells us what the color of the grass is. Eta amader bolche je grass er color ta kemon. So, grass green is, the color of the grass is green. So green is an adjective. Then the adjective small describes the noun bird. So the adjective small is describing the noun bird. It tells us what the size of the bird. Okay, so what the size of the bird? The size of the bird is small. So small is adjective. Then the adjective round describes the the adjective round describes the noun sun. So round is describes the noun sun. It tells us what the shape of the sun is. So round describes the shape of the sun. So the shape of the sun is round. So round is an adjective. The adjective three describes the noun stars. So three is describing the noun, the number of stars. So it tells us the number of stars. How many stars are there? There are three stars. So three is an adjective. It describes the number of the stars. Okay. So an adjective describes the adjective describes a noun. So the word that describes nouns are called describing words or an adjective. Okay. Thank you.